With the recent acquisition of the Center for Transportation Safety, Driving Dynamics is now poised to deliver the most extensive and wide-ranging driver training programs for fleet operators.
The Center for Transportation Safety, also known as CTS, is a highly respected industry leader in training drivers who operate vehicles of all sizes. Bringing them under the Driving Dynamics banner was a natural fit and represents an exciting step forward for our company. This union provides us with the skill necessary to accelerate our plans for expansion. It allows us to reach into new markets and add some of the most highly respected and forward-thinking individuals in the industry to our management team. This means the shared customers of our two companies will benefit from additional services and fleet operators everywhere, whether white-collar, vocational, utility, heavy truck, or even mixed, will have one-stop access to comprehensive training solutions. So with this move, Driving Dynamics is now poised to deliver the most extensive, wide-ranging driver training programs for fleet operators. And it also positions us, interesting enough, as the largest provider of both skills and behavioral-based training in North America.
As I've come to know the Driving Dynamics team, I'm pleased at the commonality of our cultures, operating models, and customer focus of the two businesses. Integrating these two like-minded, highly reputable companies under the Driving Dynamics brand represents a unique and significant opportunity to achieve greater operational efficiencies and build more scalable infrastructure. The synergy realized by this union forms a financially stronger company with the expanded talent and flexibility to drive growth and reach new audiences. I'm excited to come on board as Driving Dynamics' new Chief Operating Officer and look forward to guiding the company in its next stage of innovation and prosperity.